It's like that video.
Oh, you mean like those UFOs over Phoenix?
Exactly.
Oh, what have we? Nope.
You got a passport?
No, I don't. I don't even have a driver's license.
You ever been to Germany?
No.
Oh, you'll love it.
I can't go to Germany.
Why?
I got homework.
I'm going to pretend you didn't say that.
No, I'm being serious. I can't just drop out of school.
Might be a little dangerous. Better tell Aunt Hottie I'm taking a field trip.
Don't tell Aunt May.
All right, Spider-Man. Give me this.
Sorry, I'll get...
All right, I've run out of patience. On to ruse! Nice job, kid.
Thanks. Well, I could have stuck the landing a little better. It's just a new suit. Wait, it's nothing. Mr. Stark, it's perfect. Thank you.
Yeah, we don't really need to start a conversation.
Okay. Captain? Big fan of Spider-Man?
Yeah, we'll talk about it later. Just...
Hey, everyone.
Good job.
What the hell is that?
Everyone's got a gimmick now.
You have a metal arm? That is awesome, dude. You have the right to remain silent! Those wings carbon fiber?
Is this stuff coming out of you?
That would explain the rigidity-flexibility ratio, which, gotta say, that's awesome.
I don't know if you've been in a fight before, but there's usually not this much talking.
All right, sorry, my bad. Guys, look, I'd love to keep this up, but I've only got one job here today, and I gotta impress Mr. Stark, so I'm really sorry. What?
You couldn't have done that earlier.
I hate you.
Hey, guys! You ever see that really old movie? Empire Strikes Back?
Jesus, Tony, how old is this guy?
I don't know. I didn't carbon date him. He's on the young side.
You know that part? Where they're on the snow planet? With the walking thingies!
Maybe the kid's onto something.
Hi now, Tony. Go high.
Yeah, you're done, all right? Yeah,
what?
Good job. Stay down.
I'm good. I'm fine.
Stay down.
No, it's good. I gotta get him back.
You're going home or I'll call Aunt May. You're done.
Wait. Mrs. Stark, wait. I'm not done. I'm not. I'm done. Ouch.
Well, hope you got a few good licks in.
Yeah, I got quite a few in, actually. Okay. His friend was huge. Like, huge. That's way better. Thank you.
Okay, tough guy.
Love you, May. Hey, can you shut the door?
Join me and together we'll build my new Lego Death Star.
What? No way, that's awesome. How many pieces?
3,803.
That's insane.
I know.
Did Luke get a new top?
No. We've seen that before, but never with that skirt.
Liz! Hey! That looks so good!
Probably stop staring before it gets creepy, though.
Too late. You guys are losers.
But then why do you sit with us?
Because I don't have any friends.
I'm starting to think you're not the Avengers!
What was that?
That's nothing! Nothing!
That could be no circle around them because I could be your guy in the chair.
Ned, I don't need a guy in the chair.
Looking good, Parker.
Now see, for me...
Training wheels. Again, treating me like a kid all the time. It's not cool.
But you are a kid.
Yeah, a kid who can stop a bus with his bare hand.
The door will most likely remain closed until morning.
Morning? Maybe we should run that refresher course.
Ricochet web.
Ricochet web. Cool.
Splitter web. Web grenade.
Web grenade! Hey, how long we been here anyways?
37 minutes.
What? 37 minutes? That's insane! Cannot take this anymore. I gotta get out of here. Flash, I need your car on your phone.
Sir, technically this is my dad's car, sir, so I can't...
Cause a distraction.
Holy shit. We're all gonna die! There's a spaceship!
Hey, man. What's up, Mr. Stark?
Kid, where'd you come from?
A field trip to Nova! What is this guy's problem, Mr. Stark?
He's from space. He came here to steal a necklace from a wizard.
Yeah, speaking of loyalty...
What stuff?
I know what you're gonna say.
You should not be here.
I was gonna go home.
I don't wanna hear
but it.
It
was such a long way down, and I just thought about shooting.
And now I gotta hear it.
Kinda stuck to the side of the ship, and this suit is ridiculously intuitive, by the way, so if anything, it's kinda your fault that I'm here.
See, I'm down there, he's in trouble. What's your plan? Go.
Okay. Did you ever see this really old movie, Aliens?
That fact, we're now in a flying donut, billions of miles from Earth with no backup.
I'm backup.
No, you're still away. The adults are talking.
I'm sorry, I'm confused as to the relationship here. I mean, what is he, your ward?
No. I'm Peter, by the way.
Doctor Strange.
Oh, you're using your made-up names. I'm Spider-Man, then.
Let me just say, if aliens wind up implanting eggs in my chest or something and I eat one of you, I'm sorry.
I do not want another single pop culture reference out of you for the rest of the trip, you understand?
I'm trying to say that something is coming.
He took my girl. Wait, who are you?
We're the Avengers, man.
You're the ones Thor told us about.
You know Thor?
Yeah. Tall guy, not that good looking, needed save. It's not.
Like in Footloose, the movie?
Exactly like Footloose. Is it still the greatest movie in history?
It never was.
Hi, I'm Peter Parker.
I got this. Okay, I don't got this. Holy cow. You will not believe what's been going on. Do you remember when we were in space? And I got all dusty, and I must have passed out because I woke up and you were gone. But Dr. Strange was there, right? And he was like, it's been 5 years, come on, they need us. And then he started doing the yellow sparkly thing that he does all the time. What are you doing? Oh, this is nice.
Bongo la, bongo cha cha cha.
Commencing second strike.
Peter, plant your fanny in that seat and buckle up right now.
Look at the baby mountain goats!
Baby mountain goats? Okay, I'm sorry.
I don't see any mountain goats.
You missed him.
I am Spider-Man. And I've really messed up.
Wait, you're being serious right now?
Mm-hmm.
You're not joking with me? Like, you're 100% serious because it's not funny?
No, I'm not joking.
Because I was only, like, 67% sure.
Okay. Right.
Parker.
What the?